formation, while a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench. This has been sharp. That's a sharp little ball here.
What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Jones, picks one through, real chance, there's the shot! A game of thrills, all square in the blinking of an eye!
Well, going behind has simply triggered a collective determination to hit back, and we'll know of nothing less.
Simplicity itself.
Mohamed Salah really can't believe his luck. He was allowed so much room when he should have been boxed in.
Looking for the runner, Diaz, Jota.
Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it.
There's the hit! A real chance, and a real let-off. It's run loose, who's going to get there? Can he finish? Oh, good effort, he got plenty on that.
Alexander-Arnold brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Long ball by the goalkeeper. Szoboszlai. Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Just the wrong outcome.
Diaz certainly could have and should have made more of that.
He's found a way through. Plenty of room for the real chance.